an exhibit. This song is called God's Promise. I got a phone call from Woody Guthrie's daughter, Nora. Nora and I have an interesting friendship. We met at a Folk Alliance conference. It's like a Shriners convention for folk singers down in Washington, D.C. at a fancy hotel. And we were in a rotary door, plexiglass. And as we were rotating around the door, she said, "I want to see your tattoo." She had heard about the tattoo from her brother, Arlo Guthrie. A couple years earlier, I had opened for him in Boston at the Hat Shell in Boston. And I didn't know the man, but I have a tattoo of his father on my shoulder. I have Woody Guthrie here on my right shoulder as a tattoo. And I thought, you know, I'm opening for him. I got to show him the tattoo, right? I mean, this is what you have to do. So we were underneath the Hat Shell, and it was this long corridor, dark with just a light. And his shadow came around the corner, and then he appeared in silhouette. And he looked like the 60s, even in silhouette. And I said, "Oh, this is my opportunity to show him." And I stopped him halfway down the hall, and I started disrobing, taking my clothes off. Without even introducing myself, I just... And then I showed him in the light that I had his father tattooed to my body. And so he looked there kind of stunned, like I had slapped him in the face or something. He looked exactly what I would look like if one of you showed me my dad tattooed to your body. And then after this incredibly long pause, he just said to me, "Cool." And he turned and walked away. I never even got a word in. It was just cool, and then he left. I thought that was perfect. So she calls me up and she says, "Listen, I have 1,000 Woody Guthrie songs that need music. He left all these journals with all these lyrics and no music to go with any of them. And there's 1,000 songs." And so she's doling them out to various musicians, Billy Bragg and Will Cohen and myself and a few other folk musicians around the world to put music to these old songs. And this song is called God's Promise, so it's Woody's lyrics in my music. When he wrote this, he was in a hospital. He was 35. He had Huntington's chorea. He was going to be in the hospital for 12 years until he lost his life by that disease. "I never promised you skies painted blue, nor all colored flowers all your days through. I didn't promise you sun with no rain, joys without sorrows, peace without pain. All that I promise is strength for this day, rest for my worker, light on your way. I'll give you truth when you need it, my help from above, undying friendship, my unfailing love. Sure, never did promise you crowns without trials, your food with no hard sweat, your tears without smiles, no hot sunny days without cold wintry snows, no victories without fighting, no laughs without woes. All that I promise, strength for this day, rest for my worker, line on your way. I'll give you truth when you need it, my help from above, undying friendship, my unfailing love." should never did promise you heaven on earth, a life with no labor, no struggles, no dearth, no earthquakes, no dry spells, no fire flames, no droughts, no slaving, no hunger, no blizzards, no blights. All that I promise, strength for this day, rest for my worker, lie on your way. I'll give you truth when you need it, my help from above, undying friendship, my unfailing love. I give you my power, this minute, this hour, the power you need. When you fall down and bleed, I give you my faith, my will to pull home, my love for my races, my colors, all kinds, my love for my races, my creeds of all kinds, my dancers, my prancers, my colors, all kinds, my saviors, my flavors, my creeds of all kinds.